Sensen. Bumped in by Giordano. Plays it ahead to Dzingel. He's got Fisher with him. Two on one. Dzingel in. Shoot. Scores! Ryan Dzingel makes it 1-0 Ottawa.
This is an absolute bomb from Ryan Dzingel. Snapshot, head up the whole way. Support, turnover as Mark Giordano's going to pinch down. Michael Backlund doesn't back him up. Rasmus Anderson takes away the pass across, but Dzingel, looking for options, rolls his wrist at the last second, is able to beat Markstrom on the blocker side. He's got Clark Bishop on the back door. Now it's a forehand one-timer for Bishop. If that was a right-handed shot, you might slide it over there or try and force-feed it over. Instead, Dzingel does the right thing. Hit the net just inside the puck.